75 metres a minute provides enough protection and then to move in there, pull out the canopy and take them back out to the triage point and allow ambulance to transport them to the hospital.
They're using what's known as the step-up method. The person in charge will say step up, so that they're all in unison. It's extremely important that the branches don't move away from one another to allow any of the radiating to come through and injure themselves or the casualties any further.